A year ago, I was arrested, put in the back of a cop car, put in jail. Then these guys bailed me out. We formed this band. And with every motherfucker in the music business that said, we could never do this. Well, friends, here we are doing it. This last week, our album went to number one. And you know something? A few years back, that might not have meant something to me, but it fucking means something right now. This is a song called Headspace.
Kushner came in, you know, he was playing in my band Loaded by chance. Slash came down and saw us play at the Viper Room.
A month later, Duff called me. I came in, made some funny noises, and got to stay.
And Dave was the perfect, you know, muse for Slash's style of guitar playing.